get into a new line of work. Hey there guys, welcome back to Minecraft Tornado Survival. I went ahead and took out one of the two resource packs, and that was the one that added sound to the storms themselves. But I kept the one that adds new sounds to the tornadoes and new textures on the radar. I kept that one. It was just lagging way too much, and I kind of saw the lag problem a bit, but it's still not perfect. So, it's still a work in progress. Hopefully, my computer doesn't crash during this time. We can only hope, right? Alright. Okay, today we're going to go ahead and continue with rebuilding the farm from the F0 last episode. I did some off-screen work. I did already start building this, but I didn't finish. I was going to save the rest for on-screen stuff. A couple other things. I did do some exploring a little bit. Just some off-screen stuff. And I did run into a couple more villages and a temple. Went ahead and got the stuff in the temple. There's really no more to see over there. And then I just set off the TNT because that's awesome like that. So, yeah. So, yeah, alright. Let's get up here on some sand and we'll finish this top part. Well, actually, we can probably go ahead and go inside and finish it. We don't need to be outside. Okay, I'm kind of looking over there to make sure I get this right. That's just ugly. What happened there? Oh, it's a slab. Why did I put a slab there? That's weird. Why would I put slabs here? Okay, let's go ahead and take care of that. This is not going to be enough window panes. By any means. So how was your guys' week? It's currently Memorial Day weekend. I'm on a 3-day week, and then when I come back, when I go back to school on Tuesday, then I will be taking my Algebra 1 ECA for the state of Indiana. And we're out of pains. Dang it. It's Let's go smelt some more sand and turn in the glass. First, we can go ahead and do that. Come on, there we go. Good over here. All right, let's go smelt some more sand. If I can get down. There we go. We just need one piece of glass, then we can turn this into 16 glass panes. And there's a storm. Sweet. A little nerve-wracking for tonight. Tonight is game 4 of the Western Conference Final between the Chicago Blackhawks and the Anaheim Ducks. I'm a Blackhawks fan, and unfortunately we could not take game 3 at home. So, gotta take game 4, or in my mind, we're pretty much done. In my opinion. I mean, sure, we've come back down 3-1 to force game 7, even to win the series at one time against Detroit. But Anaheim's not Detroit. So that's it. This could be tough. But if we win tonight, then I think we can win the series. I think we can steal game 5 on the road. Alright, we're good here. We'll check out how this storm is going, and I think we're gonna watch a little TV, see what's going on. Is it still cooking? Okay, good. Okay, it's still just a regular old thunderstorm. Alright, let's watch the TV. Alright, let's turn on the news, and whoa! As you can see, this was taken yesterday by our men on the field over there in Randolph. This tornado was at least F2 strength and did do some damage, as you were about to see. This tornado also barely affected the town of Reynolds, not too far away from this village. So as you can see, definitely got some badly damaged buildings here. And this storm is still affecting the area with some more storms and possibly more isolated tornadoes, so please stay tuned to the Weather Channel.
Well, that was pretty crazy. That was yesterday, and that I don't know if that village is too far. Actually, that village looks very familiar. That might be one of the villages that I saw while I was exploring. Alright, let's go ahead and I'm going to head over there, see what's going on, see if everybody's okay. It was this village right here. Alright, how far away are we? Okay, it's not in view. Let's head over there. Actually, we're gonna head over there tomorrow because it's getting kinda late. Great, now that's a windstorm. Let's go ahead and put this in here. I kind of feel like putting it in a new chest, but we don't really have any space. Maybe what we could do is extend this out one more. What the? There. Okay, that was weird. Let's kind of pause it for a moment. Do we have any sandstone by chance? We do! Fantastic. Do we have a shovel? Do we have a shovel of any kind anywhere? Seriously? No shovel. Fantastic. Thank you. Gonna have to get some more clay so we can fill the rest up. But just put in a few more chests. Alright, I know we got some cobblestone, we can fill that in. It's a hailstorm, but it's moving away. It's going over the ocean, probably gonna be a cyclone. Make a shovel. Probably a good thing to do. And put these chests back. Alright, well, we have the ability to make some sticks. And then make a shovel. Oh, wait, we got sticks. We'll just use those. We'll make an iron shovel. I want to see if this turns into a cyclone so you guys can see the cyclone symbol. Oh, yep. Cyclone, that's the cyclone symbol. I like that. I think that one is cool. I really do. I think that's a cool one. I think you did a good job making that one. Alright, let's make ourselves an iron shovel. Here comes the lag. I don't know how to fix this because there's so many rainstorms. I think that has something to do with why it's lagging so much. All these rainstorms. I mean, that's a lot. And I don't know which one it is that changes that. So yeah, I don't know how to fix that, unfortunately. And all it does is lag up my computer. Let's go see if there's any water in any of these ponds over here. Jesus, this is so laggy! I'll be right back. Alright, I looked at the settings a little bit. I changed a few things. I'm not sure if it's going to make it better or worse, because I'm not sure if I increase the chances or not, but I don't think it's going to affect the tornadoes as much. It just will affect how many rainstorms we'll get. Nothing. Nothing in there. At least, I think that's sand. Yeah, that's sand. Okay. Sometimes I can't tell, you know? So. Let's see if we got anything in here. No, this is all dirt. This is boring to me. Okay, let's just head over to that river. And yes, during that time, the storm went out of sight on the radar. That is bothering me. Head over to the river. Let's do a little cleanup while we're at it, too. Before, when I was younger, or I guess not too long ago, I guess, like, when I first got the game in August, I had a tough time distinguishing sand from clay. It's a lot easier for me now. How many is that? 24. Let's get some more. Oh, here, there's another storm. What? A cactus fell into the water. Nice. Good job. See if we can't get any more. Oh, come on, get me out of here. Come on, give me some more sand. And give me some more clay, I mean. Oh, I see some over there. Did I miss any over there? No. Alright, yeah, let's head over. Head over here, get this stuff over here. I think we'll be good for now. It'll be enough to get some more, to get those bricks. I'm hoping I'm remembering this correctly, because I haven't made bricks in a long time. If I remember correctly, you put it in the furnace first, and then you turn the hardened clay into bricks, and then you put the bricks together to make a block of brick. But I will make sure before I put it in the furnace, just to be sure. Because I can never be sure. Let's see what's going on with that storm. Now, if this is like... Okay, I'm going to be interested to see what that does. If that turns into at least an F1 tornado, then I don't feel like doing that has affected the tornadoes as much. Okay. Nothing so far. Okay, I think we're good. I think we got to put it in the stove, in the furnace. I just want to be sure, so don't, like, crucify me right now. Then once that happens and we finished downstairs... Then we're going to head over in the helicopter to that other village. Bricks, perfect. I'm interested to see what this does. Just to see if maybe if the settings worked or not. Come on, turn into a hailstorm. Turn into a hailstorm. Turn into a hailstorm. Turn into a hailstorm. What? 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 Do it. If this starts... Okay, now it's a hailstorm. I swear, if this starts weakening, then I did something wrong. If this turns into a tornado, I'll feel much better. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go make some bricks, and then hopefully we get back down here before that comes out. Well, actually, really quick. Really quick. Really quickly. Okay, let's make our first batch of bricks. I think it's like this. Okay, three so far. Come on, turn into a tornado before you come off. Come on. Come on. Do it. Come on. Come on. Please do it. Come on. Come on. Darn it. Gosh darn it. Guess we're gonna have to find out in the next storm if that worked or not. Okay, I need to make one more brick. Thank you. Still wanna, I gotta head over to that. Oh man, lots of rain showed up. So apparently it might not be affecting it too much. Great. Just trying to find out ways to make this less laggy. All right, let's go sleep and then we're gonna head over to that village. It is 10 minutes into the Blackhawks game, and there is... Alright, let's get into that. Let's get into our helicopter. Let's get inside. Yes, I did it. Should be full on fuel. I think I filled it up last time. Feels good to be back in the helicopter in the rain. Let's take a look at our maps to see if there's any path of tornadoes that I did not know about. There's a lot of villages around here. There's the one that was in the savannah from earlier this season that's not too far away from my house. There was the one we saw in the desert. And then there's a larger desert village that's no more than, like, 400 blocks away. And then there's this one over here. That's a bigger path. That's at least an F1. I'm having so much fun right now. I'm flying a plane. Ha! We just crossed a tornado path, so... Jeez, how many tornadoes went through here? Holy Toledo nose. There's the village. Now, if I saw it correctly, it was over like a tornado was coming from behind a mountain or something. Alright, come on, get down! Alright, here we go. Down, 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 land, land, land! Oh. Right, and let's get out of here. Thank you, helicopter. You are awesome. Yeah, now if I saw it correctly on the TV, it was an F2. If I saw it correctly on the TV, it was coming from behind this mountain over here. Yeah, okay, across the mountain. Okay, I'm gonna have to... Oh, good, there's some survivors. You're up in the church. That is a great idea. I am so proud of you. Let me come up here. Oh, well, you're the priest, so I guess that makes sense. I thought you were somebody else. I thought you were, like, making an amazing decision on your life or something, and, like, praying because you almost died by a tornado, but unfortunately, that was not the case. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. That just happened. Can use some of the stone. Actually, no, I'll use the sand to get out. That just happened, alright. Can also mine some of this coal on the way down. Might as well. No more iron. Oh, come on! I did that twice! Ugh. Am I seriously that stupid? Don't respond to that, please. Alright, let's continue. Let's go over this way. Matthew, you are so dumb! Oh my god. Ugh. Yeah, we saw it was like right over here. Then it came right down on the village. In fact, I wonder how close this was to the other villages. We're gonna follow this path and see how close it was. Wow, good cave systems. Whoa. That was weird. That sounded strange. Alright, yeah. Unfortunately, I do not have enough materials to fix this village right now. Boy, they took a beating. These two houses, especially. No, this one too. Oh yeah, big time. This is the biggest damaged building right here. Alright. What's the time? Okay. It's about 2 o'clock, or 3 o'clock maybe. Where'd I put the helicopter? It's over there. Alright. Well, some villagers survived, some did not. I actually only saw one, and that was the priest. Are any over here in these buildings? There's not another tornado over there, I don't think. Is there anybody over here? Anybody in these buildings? No, doesn't look like it. Did I already get the stuff over here in this chest? I don't need that. So, basically, I did. Alright, let's head over to the helicopter. Let's head over to the next village. Because I think this hid more than one village. Let's head over to the second desert village. Boy, we'll be flying right into that. Terrific. Probably gonna get some turbulence. Oh, Blackhawks are on the power play. Sorry, ADD. Whoops. Just like Mike 7493. Who unfortunately stopped his Tornado Survival series a long time ago. Yeah, I know. It's old news. Oh, crap. There's a tornado over there. And lucky us, we get to fly right into it. As far as I know, it could be hitting that village. Okay, let's just... step spazzin'. There's another tornado. Start heading that way. Oh my gosh, it was closer than I thought. This isn't heading straight towards that village, is it? No, I think that village is too far. I think the village is out of its path. Yeah, I think that village is safe. But just to be sure. Oh yeah, that village is fine. Which is over here, and the tornado's over there. Oh, it's an F2. Alright, well, we don't need that waypoint on now, because at least I know that village is safe from this F2. But it wasn't so lucky with the last F2. Alright, we're just gonna sneak past this guy. You'll never know what they... Oh, crap! It's an F3. Right? I think this tornado might have gone right through the other desert village. If not been really close. Is that an F3? No, that's actually still an F2. Well, good. I'm actually kind of glad it turned into an F2, because now at least I know that those are still working, even though I changed the settings a little bit so that it won't lag as much as it was before. What about now? Still an F2. That looks cool from the helicopter. Okay, I need to... Crap, I landed far from the village, jeez. go away. Let's see if this village has gotten any damage from any tornadoes. This one was not on the news, but that doesn't mean it wasn't hit. I don't know if it was hit by the tornado that just went by. Wait a minute. Okay, wait, that's the same tornado. Okay. You suck! Ah, shit, there's three creepers over there. No, there's four. There's four within my range. Okay, I set a radar. Oh, crap! I'm trying to get to this building over here. This building has a radar in it. Courtesy of me. Okay, what is it? Okay, it's a weakening F2. Oh, another storm just popped up. That is fantastic. Ah! Okay, I don't have any world, do I? Darn it, I can't sleep. Okay, they definitely took some damage here, that's for sure. If you look at the map, a lot of the farms are, don't have anything in them. So, obviously, they were lifted up by a tornado. So, obviously, this village was hit. This is no more than, like, 300 blocks away from that other village from before that we met some good buddies at. So, yeah. Alright. Darn, the ducks... Okay, I just heard my parents scream, and that is because we just scored a shorthanded goal. So, give me a moment. Yes, Brandon Saad scored a shorthanded goal. Blackhawks were up 1-0. They scored that with about 45 seconds left in the first period, so that is good. Unless you're watching this and you're a Ducks fan, then I deeply apologize. But hey, deal with it. I'm from the Chicago area, so that's how it goes. Do you see me? No, you're just, like, knocking your head back and forth. Okay, that's fair. Alright. Alright, I'm not gonna go anywhere until it's daytime out, so, I will be back when it is daytime. Alright, the sun's beginning to rise, and that high windstorm has turned into a weakening F0 tornado. That is actually somewhat heading this way. There it is, over there. Chasing after me. I want to leave any creepers that are near here away from this village. Well, that failed. I completely failed at my job. Anybody in this building? No, there's not. I had one job to do, and I was prevented from any... Ugh. Darn it. No, I take my job very seriously, you know. Oh, come on! I really need to get into a new line of work that does not involve killing creepers. That guy's... How close is he? Oh. He just weakened. He's about to turn into just a hailstorm. Thank you. overall, damage here isn't too bad. There's more damage that came from creepers. So, yeah. This village of Reynolds seems to be okay. But I'm very sorry about the creeper. Nothing I can really do about that. Kidding, it was actually kind of my fault. He exploded, killing the other one. Are there any other villagers in this village? Oh yeah, it's a weakening hailstorm now. Anybody home? This village seems deserted. Alright, now let's go find the helicopter. I don't know where the helicopter is because we landed far from the village. Okay, I think it's somewhere over here though. Yeah, if I remember, it was kind of in that view, it was kind of in the corner. So, yep, there's the helicopter. Let's head over to the NPC village of Kennedy. Very small village, and then, yeah. So we got Randolph, which was the one that we were just in. That's Reynolds. Randolph was hit by the F2. And then the one that we were at before that has all of our friends at it is Kennedy. And then the one in the savannah by our house, I believe, is, I want to say that that village is, I think last time I checked, its name, I think it was, I can't remember. It'll come to me eventually. Morrison, it was called Morrison. But it got destroyed. Okay, first things first, let's enable desert village. You guys don't need to see the temple, that is unimportant. This will not be a long ride. We're gonna go see our buddies. See, this is literally like, this is no more than 250 blocks away. This is insane. This is these two villages are really close together. I don't know if this, I think this is a new storm. I think that's a new storm. All right, let's just land it like right here. We're back, guys. Crap, this is, I think this is for sure a new storm. We'll go check the radar, place it. Why is there wood covering the door? Oh, they're here. Why are they, like, packed inside? Oh, yeah. No. No, there's three, there's two hailstorms, two weakening hailstorms, and then that our new windstorm that is actually, that's actually, okay. Wow, there's a lot of storms right now. There's two, like, right next to each other. This one is strengthening. There's one over there that's weakening. I think you can see it. Then this one right here is also a weakening hailstorm. Okay, okay, I'm gonna get inside so they can see me. There must have been a tornado that came close by. Let me get inside and ask them. You guys must be getting hot. Yes, I am back. How are you guys doing? Good. Glad to see you've been doing well without me. Why did you guys have these blocks surrounding you guys? Oh, really? Wow, okay. Jeez, I miss a lot, you know? It's kind of sad. Well, I'm back now, and it's definitely been a stormy day. Did you guys hear about the F2 tornado that hit Randolph, nearly hit Reynolds. You did? Good. I think you guys should be okay. What direction is that hail start moving? Okay, yeah, that guy's moving away from you guys, so I wouldn't be too concerned about him. You guys should be good. Well, I'm glad you guys are doing okay. What happens with this guy? Are we going to get our third tornado? Whoa, that was so close. Are we going to get our third tornado? We shall wait and see. Going into fast motion now. There we go. Oh, it's a cyclone. Well, that's no fun. The only thing that's fun about the cyclones is its texture. Hey, now it's a C1. You know, we should start naming our hurricanes. Yes, I know there's technically cyclones and it's not a hurricane until it's a C5, but I don't care. I'm gonna call it a hurricane, okay? Okay, so we got category 1 hurricane. We're gonna start with A. We're gonna go with boys' names first. This is Hurricane Arnold. Hurricane Arnold. Is he gonna increase into a C2 or is he gonna stop from there? It all depends on whether he's still going over the ocean. We will see what he does. Other than that, this village is completely fine. There's nothing that really happened at this village. Oh man, he's a C2. A category 2 cyclone. Which is no longer in sight. But yeah, these guys seem to be doing fine right now, so. Is he going to increase it to a C3 or is he going to stop there? Oh crap, is it getting dark out? Crap, I think it's getting dark out. It's getting dark out. Dang it. Alright, let's see. Let's wait and see if he increases into a C3. Or if he's going to... Nope. Not today. Alright, let's get back to our helicopter before mob spawn. Let's get our map to our house already and we will head back. Alright guys, it was fantastic seeing you again. Stay safe from mobs, stay safe from tornadoes here, Brian, anything else they may spot up. So yeah. And of course staying here, Brian's like, don't let the bed bugs bite, so or mob spawning. I get it, sorry. Good, we got in the air. They were getting close. Oh, that was close. Oh, it's a water spout. Cool. Start hovering. covering right here. Anything else out there that seems to be too special? Alright, let's head home. Let's stop screwing around. Oh my god! Shh. Still 1-0 Blackhawks. Stormy night. Well, the Anaheim Ducks just tied the score with the Blackhawks. Oh, we missed it. Alright guys, we weren't able to land the plane at the top of the meteorology of the National Weather Service, but that's okay. Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. We're near the end of this season, guys, so we're almost there. So thank you for watching again. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will talk to all of you guys later. See ya!